We've reached day 8 of my 12 days of Christmas miniatures, and if you haven't guessed by now, I'm making a little red truck hauling a Christmas tree. I tried to add as many details as possible in polymer clay, and once it was out of the oven, I added some finishing touches, including sequins as little lights on the tree and a top coat to make it shiny. I think it turned out so cute and it fits perfectly on the top of my shelf. Let me know what you think I should make next.